SOS, and this is the final day of the 24 Days of Scratchers Marathon. This has been an exciting marathon here, and I look forward to doing it again this time next year. All right. Since I'm not doing any Christmas tickets on Christmas, I've got a battle of the $5 Christmas tickets right here. $5 holiday cash versus Pac-Man. All right, so here we go. We'll start out with the holiday cash here, and we'll see which one wins, or if any of them win. And here, we want to match the winning numbers, or get a star for an auto win, tree symbol for double, or slave for a win all here. This is ticket 20, and our winning numbers are 20, 17, 11, and 16. And we have a 23, a 13, 22, 12, deuce, 14, 6, 18, and a star symbol, we've got an auto win, 15, 3, and a 5. It is a $10 winner, so the holiday cash has at least given us our money back, and let's see if they can turn a profit here. 1, 17, 18, and 7, and we have a 3, an 11, 14, 19, 21, 5, 8, 20, 15, deuce, 22, and a 4. That one's a loosey woozy, but it gave us $10 back. Gave us our money back on that one. Let's see if the Pac-Man can tie that or do better. And here, we've got a bonus area here. Three matching symbols. Can we get it? Wallet? No. Didn't get the bonus there. Our winning numbers are 28, 38, 7, and a 3. Match one of those or get one of those elusive symbols. Money bags, $100 five times, or the Pac-Man's a win all. And we have a 32, 43, 10, 42, 16, 49, 11, 25, 50, 1, 29, and a 37. First Pac-Man is now a winner, and on to the second one here. Can it tie the holiday cash? Not on the bonus. Winning numbers, 33, 15, 18, and a 47. And we have a 48, 25, 34, 9, 10, 12, 49, 36, a deuce, 32, 40, last chance for it, no. And so the winner, clear winner, is the holiday cash there. It gave us $10 back. So out of $20 in tickets, we got half our money back overall. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. And a Merry Christmas to all of you.